Well, guys, you got a really terrific Weber charcoal barbecue. Let's go through it. So, this barbecue is used for like one season, and when I say used, like maybe fired up twice, simply because we just didn't have time. But it's a nice charcoal unit. Temperature's there, airflow dampener's there, and of course it's got the open lid and reveal the interior. The grills are nice and clean, and you can variable the airflow with the bottom flue, and as well, there is the ash removal pail. Now a lot of these units get all rusty and wrecked up, and that's not the case of this one. This one's in great shape, and you know, let's face it, I think if you bought it new and you used it once, it would look like this. So if you're smart and you like saving money, go buy it. I mean, it is a Weber after all. Made of good quality stuff, the enamel's in great shape, and the wheels are fine. You know, no chunks or anything out of it, no dents. It's a good looking unit if you've got a balcony or smaller backyard, or you're just sick of buying propane, because let's face it, this is a nice large cooking surface that you can, you know, do your thing on. And as well, it opens up on the side. These flaps open up so you can access the coals. It's a good unit. Anyway, spring is here. This baby's going to sell. So if it's to you, congratulations. Thanks, guys.